Now that's how you thwart
Sleeper! I think I see those eyes starting to roll back in his head. He gets out. Look at this! Big bulldog!
Oh, what a stiff clothesline!
Oh, what a painful kick! Oh, there's another hit! Oh, mama! That elbow did some damage. The Rock climbing the ropes. Whoa! Oh, he got him! I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it. Bam! And that one hurt his hand. Knockdown, and Triple H might not know where he is.
And there's the elbow. Two bodies collide, and the opponent goes down hard.
What a punch!
And Triple H hits the ground. Nice block.
Oh, and he catches him with a sleeper.
There's the escape. Stone cold. Best press. Look at Austin go. Quick tag there.
Rock has him up.
Rock bottom! Rock bottom!
Well, you don't want Triple H.
The ref gets absolutely flattened.
No one does it better than The Rock. I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave.
Oh! He hits the high-risk move.
Well, what's he gonna do to follow that up?
Quick tag there.
They hit the double team.
Not just one kick there, but a combination of blows. Blocks it.
Hey, what's that? A big fist to the gut.
Did you hear that? The Rattlesnake seizes the opportunity.
That's it. He's done. Uh-oh. Big move coming. Austin, no!
The Stunner sends him straight south. He's got his shoulders planted to the mat. A wicked neck breaker. And the ref's starting to bring some order to this match.
Let's see. Steel steps.
And there's the count. And the ref starts the count. And the ref's starting to bring some order to this match.
In a fighting mood.
He's seen enough. Here he comes. Bulldog headlock. Face first to the floor. Going for the pin. with that clothesline.
Taker's in trouble.
Oh my gosh, his neck and back and shoulders driven.
There's a cover.
Hits one. Here's three.
Austin wins.